This is why you should wear your seatbelt.